how to take panning photos during the day. Get yourself an ND filter. Shutter speed 1/40 seconds. Shoot in burst mode. Move your camera while shooting as the car drives past.
Let's go. Welcome to the main event. Applying pressure, but I promise I ain't make it then.